Koshi, can't you see? We're graphing, we can teach you about transforming. It's changing the current graph. We'll start with A for amplitude. It's the distance from the midline to the maximum or minimum. Coach D, A is 3. It makes each value 3 times larger. We get it now.
O to pi over b, that's your period. A value is your amplitude. Vertical shift has criteria. If you add, shift it up, just go down if you subtract. Now horizontal's up, just go right if you subtract.
The time it takes for one cycle is changed by b and is the period. It causes horizontal stretch. Coach D, B is 3. Your period is 2 pi over 3. Do you get it now?
O to pi over b, that's your period. A value is your amplitude. Vertical shift has criteria. If you add, shift it up, just go down if you subtract. Now horizontal's up, just go right if you subtract.
Just go right if you subtract.
O to pi over b, that's your period. A value is your amplitude. Vertical shift has criteria. If you add, shift it up, just go down if you... O to pi over b, that's your period. A value is your amplitude. Vertical shift has criteria. If you add, shift it up, just go down if you subtract.
Now horizontal's up. Horizontal's h, k goes vertical. You subtract h from x, add k to the end. Do you get it now?
I don't know how to do it, Jones.
Yeah, it stops for the instrumental break.